This week we are going to continue with our series Bible, Sex, and Deliverance. Do you know what the purpose of the Garden of Eden is? Let me first explain to you what Garden of Eden means. Eden means park or garden. Now let's see what the purpose of it is. In Genesis 2, 15 through 17, the Lord God took the man and put him in the Garden of Eden to work it and to take care of it. And the Lord God commanded the man, "You are free to eat from any tree in the garden, but you must not eat from the tree of the knowledge of the good and evil. For when you eat from it, you will certainly die." The purpose of the garden was to teach Adam to work and to take care of the garden that God gave to him. It was to be a delight for man. The purpose was to fill all of Adam's physical needs because he could eat of every tree, but he was not to eat of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. This is the end of this second part, but please don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss the series. I am Esther Rosa.